America's full of such brilliant people, brilliant professors, brilliant scientists, that you have an appalling, gormless, tasteless individual like Trump, who really is that, isn't he? An appalling creature. What the hell are they doing with him? He's a total, complete, utter moron.
If you could bellow something over to him, what would you say?
Oh, I don't get a haircut and... oh, God, I was going to swear. And scram!